Today I'll be showing you how to change your font. So first, highlight your words. Okay, then go to here, font. You can search a font. I'm just going to pick this one. And then you have a different font. And then if you want to change it, highlight it. Go back to the font, change it to something else. No.